Well, it's 3 a.m. driving on the highway. I always like to get started around this time to get to my destination. I like to arrive early, roughly between 6, 6:30 a.m. to catch the morning sunrise. We are going on a fun hike to the Bear Gulch Trail, a gorge on the east side of the Pinnacle National Park in California. On this hike, we'll roughly hike 3 to 4 miles round trip, an elevation of 275 feet while passing through the forest. The highlight of the Bear Gulch Trail is the cave. What is so cool is that the water seeping down its stone walls as it seeps to a hidden pool down below the cave. Once at the cave, we'll use a flashlight for the narrow sections of the trail. The shafts are filled with rays of light that glares through the boulder ceilings. Extreme caution is needed. It gets pretty slippery once inside. The Pinnacle National runs along the San Andreas Fault that shaped its landscape for millions of years. The heat, frost, water, and the wind will wear away the rocks. Pinnacle was proclaimed a national monument in 1908. We may see some deer, foxes, bobcats, mountain lions, and lizards, and perhaps some rattlesnakes. You won't find any drinking water along the trail, so bring plenty of water on this hike. I carry snacks on my hikes, sometimes a lunch. Good pair of hiking shoes is a must as we encounter loose gravel and rocky patches. Hiking is good for the mind and reduces stress. Going for a hike or a walk reduces the blood pressure or cortisone levels that produces a calming effect. Hiking makes me happy. Hiking improves my sleep quality. It improves my memory through walking or hiking. It reduces anxiety and depression. If you have the blues or you have a problem, go for a hike or a walk. Hiking allows an appreciation for nature. Best thing is taking time for myself. Hiking is very spiritual. So enough talk. Enjoy the video.